Hey, this is Special Sellers from 45th STB. I want to thank you guys back in Hawaii. We're getting ready to pack up. It's been a long 12 months, and thank you for your support. Come home shortly.
You're not alone. Together
yes,
we stand. I'll be
hi,
by your side. You know I'll take your hand. When it gets cold and it feels like the end, there's no place to go. You know I won't give in. No, I won't give in.
I send a shout out to the Titan at 4, Sergeant Johnson here, Sergeant Ross, and Sergeant Clark, and Sergeant Nate.
Aloha, family and friends. Live on location, QWest Iraq. Holding it down one more time. We home real soon. Thanks for your support.
Thank you.
Bye.
I want to say hello to the FRG and to the Rio Detachment. We're having a good time. We're getting ready to go home. So please keep the home fires burning, and we'll see you soon. Take care.
With you by my side, I will fight and defend. I'll fight and defend. Yeah.
What I miss the most about being back home is chilling with my family, going out. What I will remember the most about the deployment is the bottle water shower.
Of course, I go to the beach.
Hawaii, my wife, and my two beautiful daughters.
I can't wait to go home and enjoy every single time off that I have.
Going to the park with my kids every weekend.
My wife, my five kids. My family is very near and dear to my heart, and I truly love them and miss them. And I can't wait to be back home with you.
Yeah. I miss you most about Hawaii. Hell no. All right. Barbecue makes place. That's what's up.
And try to get a swell on. So right now, so go ahead and give somebody a shout out.
Oh, I just like to say hello to my kids back home.
When I get back, it's just hug my husband and my daughters and not let them go.
What I'm gonna do when I get home is in my car and drive and go to South
Carolina. When I went to Waimea Bay, my little two-year-old, she ran out in the waves and kind of went under and scared me half the day.
Now, what I miss most about Hawaii is the freedom to go wherever I want.
I miss the food, I miss my car, I miss music, most of all, I miss the beach.
I miss my kids, most of all, Elijah and Robert. And sticky rice, and yummy Korean barbecue, and Panda Express.
Look like the love has grown stronger, and I look forward to seeing my daughter. I
love to take my daughter to see my park and just grab a
going down barbecue street. I miss my family, my kids, the beach, the mountains.
It's me and my husband sitting at the Halakoi on Saturday night, watching fellow transporters do their job. And watch the soldiers go out there and do it efficiently, with motivation.
I love to go out with them and play with my kids.
Just putting a barbecue grill on the beach and putting a fat steak on
it.
All the FRG members, I will say, kudos, good job, we appreciate it. Thanks for the support and keep trucking.
I'm bringing sexy back.
Good to go.
I think it's what's behind your back. So turn around and I'll be up the side.
Go heavy, bomb it.
Go heavy, bomb it.
Go heavy, bomb it.
guys, this is 524 HHC. We just want to say hi to all our family and friends back on the islands. We love you guys. We miss you, and we'll see you soon.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops, two hops. Two hops, two hops. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Oh, yeah. Get funky with it.